I'm going to be very frank. There's no politician in this country that's going to disagree with their chief medical officer. They just aren't going to do it. They might as well throw a rope around their neck and jump off a bridge. They're done. I'm telling you the facts. It's very simple.